come here to support more funding for education, to support our governor's budget. Because you reminded, what are we working with now? The buildings that are crumbling, the underpaid teachers, not enough resources. We take that back and let them know that we don't have the resources that we need to keep fighting to make things better for us in education. That when the buildings are wonderful, that they have resources, that they have the materials that they need, and that they have awesome teachers to teach them.